And one of the most exciting things I wanted to share with your listeners today is, you know, the city of Chicago is considering, you know, ADUs, which is accessory dwelling units. What that means is you could potentially have, in an effort to create more affordable housing across all the neighborhoods in Chicago, you could see there would come a time very soon where you could have a unit in your basement by right? And you could also have a unit above the garage, a coach house, which was previously considered illegal, could now become legal. So the city is proactively going and saying, well, if you meet certain codes and criteria, you could have this basement unit that you always dreamt of, right? And you could also have either that, or you could have a coach house where you could have somebody live on top of a garage space or, you know, an accessory space. So this changes the game for investors completely. Why? Because now you could actually put a unit where previously there could not be a unit, right? So I would encourage all your listeners to follow Chicago's ADU guidelines, which are going to be released very soon. The city of Chicago's aldermen, you know, took this up as a, you know, one of their primary targets to like figure out how to do this, and they're very close to figuring it all out. So I would say follow this, you know, very, very closely, because it will increase your bottom line.